Can you read this one? Noah.
Noah builds a boat.
From Genesis chapter 6 to 8. Okay.
Where's Noah?
Where's Noah?
Yes.
Where is he? Can you point to him here?
I read this one.
Yes, this is Noah. Okay. Because?
Of sin, the world got worse and worse.
Okay.
One day, God saw that there was only one man who still loved him. And his name was Noah.
And his name was Noah. Period.
God told Noah to build an ark, a big boat, because God was going to flood the world.
And
destroy all the evil people. He sent two of every kind of animal to Noah.
To
keep them safe from the flood in the ark.
Good job. Okay, put it properly.
I put it properly.
Nice job! Very good. Okay, next.
Next, the bird.
Where the next one? Okay, which one's next?
Let's find the bird. Where's the bird?
Where's the bird here?
I don't know.
Here, on this page.
I think it's there.
Oh, hold on. Look carefully. Look at the shape. Which shape matches the sticker? Which sticker matches the shape?
Oh, there. This one.
Okay. Very good. Let's get this one. Oops.
What I know is I just made two no mistakes every day. I just need to go.
Very good, Jay.
Oh, there's a polar bear. Yeah, polar bear.
There's a polar bear.
Why is it not on the snow?
I don't know.
Maybe it's one day.
After they came out of the ark, they went to the snowy regions. Okay. You want to do this maze?
Is this a difference?
Yeah, it's spot the difference. Okay. So yeah, can you spot the difference?
I don't see any birds there.
Yes.
And that one is sleeping, but this one is...
Very good. You already spot two differences.
Has the right eye open.
Okay, what else?
I see...
Six more. You already spotted two.
This one is white, but this one is yellow.
Very good.
And let's see.
Guinea pig?
That guinea pig is looking to the left, but that one is looking to the right.
Very good! Wow, these are really tricky pictures. You have to look very closely to spot the differences. Very good.
Is there more difference?
No, we already spotted the eight differences. We already found them. Okay, can you do this maze?
What's eight? finished. We need to get to the art with Vivi for it.
Yeah, it says, find the route that takes you to the art. Wow! Yeah, that was fast. Very good, Jake. I'm amazed.
Fear not, for I am with you.
Very good. You want to color it?
Yes.
Okay. Color the Bible verse. Types of rocks.
You know what, guys? I just love rock music. But we thought you love only one kind of rock. The original ones. Us. That's right. What are you supposed to tell your friends about?
Okay. While you're painting, I'm gonna read. Igneous rock. The word igneous comes from the Latin word ignis, meaning fire. This gives you a clue as to how igneous rock is formed. Igneous rocks were once very hot. Magma is molten rock beneath the surface of the earth. When magma cools and solidifies at or near the surface, it creates igneous rock. Here are some types of igneous rocks. Granite, basalt, and obsidian, your favorite. Achoo! Molten rock is liquid rock because of great heat. To solidify means to make or become hard or solid. Really nice color. Sedimentary rock. The word sedimentary comes from the Latin word sedimentum, meaning settling or sinking down. This gives you a clue as to how sedimentary rock is formed. Sedimentary rock is made when small bits of mineral settle into layers over thousands of years. So the process of forming sedimentary rocks happens over a long period of time. The weight of water and the layers of sediment above press down and cement the minerals into sedimentary rock. Sedimentary rock covers the majority of the Earth's rocky surface, but only makes up a small percentage of the Earth's crust. Here are some types of sedimentary rock. Jacob, can you read this one? What is this rock?
Mudstone.
Mudstone. How about this one? Can you read this one?
Limestone.
Limestone. And this one is called a conglomerate. Okay. This is Mommy's rock.
Okay. Look at my rod. Let's call it obsand. Obsand.
Okay, my rock will have some gold flakes.
Okay. There.
Do you see it?
Oh,
you can't see it much because it's very, very subtle.
Subtle?
Uh-huh.
No, it looks nice.
Okay.
I think Daddy likes the tower green.
Okay. I hope he will like that rock.
Fill it up the shade that we have. Five.
Five. Okay, go.
Thin, buff, buff. Thorn, buff.
Thorn. See, the O comes before the R. Five again. Okay, I'll roll for you. Two. Thorn.
Beth. Moth. Thin. Path.
Okay. Your turn.
Six. Moth. Thin. Path. Bath.
Thorn. Okay. Read it.
Beth fell on the path. In the garden. And had a sharp pain.
Pain?
Pain. Her.
In her.
Tooth. Mom.
Tooth. Period. Tooth.
Mom and dad had a little at her teeth.
Okay, so we're gonna play slapjack. When you see Jack the mosquito, he looks like this. What will you do?
Slap Jack.
Slap Jack. Okay, I go first. Hurry up, we need to be fast. Moth.
There.
Bee. My turn. Bee.
There.
Butterfly. Go. Hurry up, ladybug. Slap! Good job. So the object of the game is to have all the cards with you by the end of it. By the end of the game, when the piles run out. Okay?
I slapped him. Slap. One, two, three. Six. Oh, not that's not six. This is six. Six. Seven. Eight. Oh, it's upside down. Eight.
What was that?
It kills COVID-19 virus. So
thank you, Bun.
Come.
Ooh. That's hot. So yummy. going home.
Momo! Bicycle parking!
Ah, hindi. Nag-ano lang siya? Maniobra lang siya ba?
Hindi. Pinagalitan siya ng guard eh.
Chili garlic. Lapit na sa bahay, but we're on our way to get grass for Ambrose. Again, what are the layers of the earth?
Crust, mantle, outer core, and the inner core.
Igneous rock?
Have you ever seen an igneous rock before, Dad?
I'm not sure. I think so.
Okay. Where does the igneous rock come from, Jay?
Maybe, you know, a massive volcano.
Yeah.
Wait, does...
Where's the obsidian rock?
Here.
Where is the granite?
There.
Where is the basalt?
The basalt. Igneous rock. Where once very hot. Magma is...
Molten?
Molten rock.
Beneath the surface
of the earth, when magma cools and
solidifies at or near the surface, it
breaks igneous rock.
Very good.
Here are some types of igneous rock. There.
What are the types? Granite? Oh, what's the next type?
I want to see.
Oh, what is this
is
one?
Mudstone.
Can you read this?
Mudstone, limestone, and conglomerate.
Conglomerate. So these are sedimentary rocks.
Bend back and hard hands from cutting stone. People said a spirit lived in the mountains where Yoshi worked. They said it granted wishes, but Yoshi had never seen the spirit.
Stop first. Oh, this one first. When skies are gray, you'll never know, dear, how much I love. Okay, now trace this. Sunshine away. Very nice, Jake.
One, had not a name.
Okay, and who were these men? Who are these men? They are the.
Wait, their faces actually a little bit look the same.
Yeah, they all kind of look the same. Some are younger than the others, though. Can you count them? How many are there? And who are these men? They are the apostles. And how many apostles were there? Can you 12. Count them? What? How many?
12.
12. But can you count them again?
One.
Point to them one by one.
One. One.
Point to them.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12.
Very good. And we started learning about, oh, by the way, today is what day? Today is Tuesday, and what mysteries do we pray every Tuesday?
Gloria.
No. Tuesday is this one.
Sorrowful
mysteries. But today we are learning about the visitation. Last week, let's review first the Annunciation. What is this?
A dove.
It is a symbol of the. Can you read this one, Jake? Can you read this one, please?
A dove.
Symbol of the.
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit. And who is this one? Who is this one? Angel Gabriel. And what flowers are he holding? Come here. Take a look. What flowers are these? They're called. It is a.
Lily.
Lilies are pure and beautiful, just like Mama Mary. Look at the picture of the mystery, then turn the page to help you meditate on the mystery. Turn the page. Okay. Touch Elizabeth's gray hair. Do you know why her pregnancy was a miracle? It is because she was so old and God still helped her to have a child. So at Elizabeth's age, because she was already old.
Why does he have a
This is her head cover, the gold one.
And
that's her head cover. Her hair is the gray part. And her gray hair symbolizes her advanced age. And yet, God still blessed her and her husband Zechariah with a child. And who is that child? Who is the cousin of Jesus? What was his name?
John the Baptist.
Do you see that Elizabeth is going to have a baby? See, her tummy is bigger. Mama Mary is also going to have a baby here, but Elizabeth is going to have the baby first. Her tummy is bigger. Do you know who that baby is? It is John the Baptist, Jesus' cousin, who will later baptize him. Oh, we're not supposed to know what the blocks are.
I know that this is a treasure.
Yeah, but we need to shuffle it. Okay, go. Whose turn? Who's next?
You.
Me. Okay. Pick this.
Yay!
I got a treasure right away. Okay, Daddy, your turn.
Oh no,
a tiger! It will close off our path.
Sorry.
Okay, Jacob, your turn. Yummy. Your turn. Flip a card. Flip a tile. Good job. Okay, my turn. Hope it's not a pirate. Ah, man! So we move this one. One space. Okay.
My turn. It's a
pirate. Your turn, Jake.
Jake.
Oh, yummy. He got to the jam.
Okay, go.
Okay, flip a tile.